Truck's sitting from over there and there's like water in between the two. I'm like, what in the hell? I think they were already trying to get it out by then.